Community Matters in Plattsburgh, a real estate company presented its proposal to build two large buildings downtown. This is part of the state-funded Durkee Street lot redevelopment. Local 22's Devin Bates now with that story.
Prime Companies, the only company to submit a proposal for the Durkee Street parking lot project, unveiled its plans Tuesday night. Two buildings that will add 127 apartments, over 13,000 square feet of commercial space, and a farmer's market to replace the current one located on the same land.
One thing that really attracted us to this site is we like a waterfront development. We've done a number of different projects on waterfront, and this site really has that characteristic of being right there on the Saranac River.
The redevelopment faces strong opposition from businesses in the city. More than 50 of them have signed a petition started by an advocacy group called Strong Towns Plattsburgh. It's looking to halt the project, citing parking as one of the biggest concerns.
We took those comments very strongly. We're trying to incorporate some more public parking onto the site. We are very early on in the process. We know right now it's a parking lot used by a lot of different uses, and we appreciate that.
But one longtime Plattsburgh resident at the meeting told us he's a go.
It's familiar to concepts that have been promoted in the past, but I think on a more perhaps realistic scale. That's such a critical site and a critical location that, you know, it just makes sense to concentrate development on that site.
The next step is approval from the Common Council, and if this councilor's reaction is any indication, it could be good news for the project.
I was very, very impressed, if I needed to be perfectly honest. They want to invest in the city of Plattsburgh, and I think the plans that they've presented have a lot of potential.
Devin Bates reporting for us tonight. Now, we did reach out to Strong Towns Plattsburgh and six of the businesses opposed to the development, but no comment so far.